What's up, DZ Bands? How you guys feeling this morning? Oh man, what a gorgeous day. How you doing, Carlos? Thank you for having bands that even create this.
Of insanity in between, ups and downs, things I never thought could happen. But people came together, people really pulled through and made these last 10 years remarkable, rememberable. I'll never forget it. The many people involved, from the performers, artists, food vendors, friends, family, and volunteers, will never forget it. So I feel very grateful, and I have a lot of gratitude for what happened here, but I'm excited and nervous for what's to come.